Yeah, this is the entrance to the SOS Children's Village of Santo. On this compound is not only the SOS Village, which exists of 19 family houses, there is also our school and the social center, but the school at the moment is the office of the emergency team which came to Haiti after the earthquake.
It only took 35 seconds to destroy a country and nothing is functioning really, really good at the moment. That's why also SOS brought in an international emergency team, and it's necessary to do that for a long time because to rebuild Haiti and also to rebuild families of these unaccompanied children will last for months and even years. The situation for children in Haiti is still very dramatic and it's still dangerous. There are thousands of unaccompanied children at the moment. It's our task to help them. We're building up temporary shelters for these children. We want really to give them a safe place, a safe haven here in our SOS village in Santo. That's one of our tasks. And the other one is that we are going out of our village, that we are going into the poor communities and help them to cope with their situation. It means we are bringing out right now, day by day, around about 5,000 meals for children. This is the office of the International Emergency Team, which SOS brought in a few weeks ago. We have adapted this room. It's here in the Hermann Meiner School in our village in Santo. And this is where all the work of our emergency team comes together and is done. If the people are not outside, they have to document, they have to do the documentations, they have to do the evaluations, they have to do the registrations of the children. And in here, in this provisional office, are working up to 10 people.
Here we have already set up some tents for our temporary shelter, for our safe haven for unaccompanied children from outside. We have built up these tents, we have also built up the bathrooms already, and we want to receive a few hundred children here on this compound, that we can give them a safe place here in our SOS village in Santo. It is absolutely necessary for SOS Children's Villages that our work here in Haiti is supported from donors and sponsors from outside, because without the help of many, many people, we wouldn't be able to take responsibility for all these children in Haiti.